Hello friends, this is Akshay from Fenton Chemicals Indore. Today I am going to tell you how to make canola oil water soluble.
Here we have with us cold pressed canola oil, emulsifier for canola oil, DIKO CN32 and water. First of all, we will take 90 grams of canola oil in the beaker. Now we will add 10 grams of emulsifier DIKO CN32 to it. We'll mix the solution properly. Now we will add water to it to see the emulsion formed. An excellent milky white emulsion is formed over here.
Now we have made canola oil completely soluble in water using our emulsifier DIKO CN32 at a very low dosage of 10%. This emulsified canola oil is used in agrochemical and poultry feed industries. For any further inquiries and orders, you can contact on the email ID and mobile number given in the description below. Thank you.